fallen god, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
Hold on. It's locked.
You're still losing blood, Caslow. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
You're no use to me if you bleed to death.
I will try to spare you the inconvenience of my death.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
So far, I've seen only corpses, no survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps, or a key.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Dear father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
Laszlo keeps talking about.
After banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heart beat. And only an unearthly force could tear it out.
Laszlo, Caslo! Damn it.
We can't stand against such forces much longer. We must find a place to hide. A place with walls and soldiers, mighty Antanas. We will be on our way. Please prepare for a few dozen refugees.
What exactly were the Lords? They wielded power beyond our understanding. They fought fiercely and they blindly followed the God. Anyone who tried to talk to them, reason with them, failed. The Lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. Lead the Rogar army against the Lords.
You! Help me! Please!
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom! It burns like Adir himself touched it!
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late! It already spread!
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman!
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
Get away from me. Don't hurt me.
have no mind to take your life.
You have my thanks. But understand, your markings, your face, you frighten me.
There are demons infesting the whole of this place. Flee if you wish to live.
Everyone took refuge in the Citadel. Antanas, our leader, gave oath that he would mark the way to the remaining entrance. But I can't follow the signs when the whole place is teemed by those monsters. I'm trapped.
I'll keep an eye on the markings.
Listen carefully. This trinket will help you discover Antanas' markings. There are three signs I know of. Please find them. Return to me as soon as you locate the signs Antanas left for us. If you help me, I'll give you something of interest in return.
Anybody here?
Ninth night on watch. How could the Rokar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? They appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming with them. I need to alert the others.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
Thank you. Mighty Antanas, I've found traces of a Rogar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form, and his shield being no less than a weaponry masterpiece. That's most peculiar, as I would never have suspected Rogar to care for it. No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.
it.
Where is what?
Back off! This doesn't concern you.
Don't mind me then. What was that about?
They're liars, and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
Pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an Inquisition, tell me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
I must go.
Suit yourself. You again? Maybe you want to help me out. You see, I'm looking for a dagger. Poor craftsmanship, simple, rusty. Seen it by any chance?
I thought you were looking for the pathway. Why go after a worthless dagger?
It's an heirloom. It means a lot to me. With the help of my Book of Lineage, it can point me directly to the pathway. Does it sound like your business? No. Back off.
If I've seen it, what profits me to tell you?
Because, you overgrown turnip, I know a lot of things about this place. Things that you might find useful. This place, this monastery we're standing in, it's been built to seal off something. And I have a key to a secret entrance to its catacombs.
Do I strike you as a man who cares?
You look like my mother's worst nightmare.
Big mouth, little girl.
This little girl will break your neck. I am Yetka, and I'm no one's little girl.
Don't care.
you again. You see, I'm looking for a...
I don't.
Stand aside!
I'm looking for a man named Caslow.
Wait! I know you. You're supposed to be in prison. Your crimes are well known.
It's been a long time, Captain.
You're an animal. You belong in a cage. What business have you here amongst men of honor? Caslow was a fool to let you out.
I'm here to do my job.
Wrong! My soldiers are here to do their jobs. You're here for yourself. For profit, I'll wager. You're only here because there's something in it for you.
Believe what you want.
Watch your back, Harkin.
I have business in the Citadel.
Maybe Caslow was roughed up enough times to trust you. But one look at you reminds me of what you are. I'm not letting you in. He's looking for the Rogar's incursion point into the old monastery. Go to the graveyard. You have enemies here, and they're not all Rogar. Now move, and steer well clear of me and my men.
This is my fourth night on watch. The first three have been quiet, except for the rumors that spread among us. Rumors about the Rogar. They are nowhere to be seen. But there's a glow on the horizon. The villages are burning, and the fire may creep closer. I don't think it will be quiet much longer. Must reach the signal tower on the other side of the graveyard. It's suicide, but I have no other choice. This is our only hope for help. If there is still a place help can come from.
This is getting out of hand. The villagers gather in front of the monastery and demand sanctuary. We can't let any more in. We will starve to death. Antanas ordered us to close the gate, and I understand his reasons, but these are people. He's supposed to be the savior.
you're here. Quick, we don't have time to lose. Where have you been? I reached the Citadel. I was able to speak to Antanas. He is concerned about the pathway to the Rogar realm. We must stop the Rogar lords from entering our world. You must travel through the pathway and stop them.
How are your injuries?
One of the monks tended my wounds. I'm not fighting fit, but you don't have to worry about having to deal with my corpse just yet.
What is it I must do?
We need to stop the Rogar lords from entering our world. The Rogars are transitioning from the realm from the other side of this pathway.
Once I'm there, how do I stop them?
Traversing dimensions requires a vast amount of power. Look for a source or manifestation of such power.
Why did you get me out of prison?
These are desperate times, Harkin. I freed you and the others because we need hard men to do a hard thing. You have neither my absolution nor approval of your crimes. And from what you've done thus far, I'm beginning to regret my decision.
What's your role in all of this?
It's my mission to make sure that this world does not fall into chaos. And I've known Antanas for an eternity. Enough talk of me. We must uncover how we're to get Antanas out of his misery.
I could use some help.
Here. This might be useful.
Enough talk. Let's go.
Secure this area first, Harkin. Only then we can proceed. There is a lord in the graveyard. It must be destroyed before we can move forward.